Excuse me? What's the STEM policy here?
If you're 21, it's either no hard liquor, just beer or wine.
Is there send areas or no?
Send areas for what?
I'm sorry, you want to the party?
I don't know. Like, what do you mean?
Party tonight?
I'm just trying to figure out my send area. I'm new here, so that's why.
When you say send area, do you mean like...
It's like a little Heineken.
I don't know what that means.
Can you hold this shit?
I don't know what it means.
I'll show you what it means.
I just have a little fun on this shit.
You don't got herpes, do you? Crazy, I don't even know this, man. Make sure you bring all of this, bro.
My bad, it's just my funnel and shit, you know?
And I don't believe it's in drinking.
You trying to get some?
Dude, I actually had like a fake...
Just hit it for me real quick. Hold the funnel.
I got it, yo.
What's your name, man?
Getting right, yo, I'm Terrence.
Terrence?
Yeah.
Me too.
No way.
I'm just asking, like, what's the send policy?
The send policy?
I'm trying to get lit, so it's Saturday, I have my funnel and shit, and I have the Heineken. So I'm just asking what the policy is, because I know in some places you can't.
I know that there's not, like, any drinking games.
Can you hold this shit for me? I'm just gonna kick it off now, then. Wait, so I am allowed, right?
No, I'm here, in your own space.
Then move here, then.
Yeah, so you're not allowed to bring alcohol into the building, especially if you're not 21.
Just talk to them, probably.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I came here, I was just asking what the send policy was.
Sir, step outside.
We also don't allow alcohol on this campus.
Alcohol?
Yeah.
These are non-alcoholic though. I'm a Mormon, I can't drink. You have 0%. I'm a Mormon. Like, my dad's Catholic.
Then why? Okay.
Delta, my coffee.
She said we drank beer. We didn't drink beer. That's not beer.
I'm a Mormon. I literally cannot be able to drink stuff. Yeah.
That's not beer. But look, it's an alcohol.
It's open. You guys just did it.
This isn't beer. It's 0% alcohol.
It's 0%. I'm a Mormon. I literally cannot drink alcohol. My dad's Catholic. Yeah, I can give you guys my name and stuff. I just actually don't have my ID.
Give me your name.
Yeah, for sure. My name's Austin.
Middle initial?
D.
Eli what?
Last name?
Nuts.
The funnel is alcohol paraphernalia. You're not allowed to have that within the residence.
That's paraphernalia?
Yep.
It's my skull funnel though. I know October's over, but like I can still rock the skull funnel, you know? It's multi-seasonal.
It's a funnel for drinking.
I have a couple warrants out. I don't know if that's an issue.
If you do, that's an issue.
That or you're on a police officer?
I know you were in GPT. I wasn't able to get to that space. You're not allowed to go into the residential.
Dahmer or Ted Bundy? I'm more of a Ted Bundy guy because Dahmer was gay and stuff. And also he went for the black community, which me personally, I wouldn't have done.
Neither?
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 Do you speak Spanish?
It might intimidate some people.
Why?
I'm related to Pablo.
Escobar?
Yeah.
Is he hard of hearing?
Yeah. What's the address?
2800.
Can you guys put
can
that
you
down?
Put that down?
Thank you.
No, you can put it in the car if you want. You can put it in the car.
Why are you guys taking the funny, though?
You're going to get trespassed out of FAU, right? Not return to FAU property. If you do return to FAU property, you'll be subject to arrest.
Respectfully, she's beautiful. Can you tell her for me?
Yo, what the fuck, dude?
They already have their issue, the trespassing.
Yep.
I'm officially licensed.
You know what I mean? On TikTok.
Bro, that bitch didn't like me. She liked Eli. Fuck that hoe.
No, you should have seen what I said to the light-skinned fatty. You didn't see her?
Yo, she had jean pants on,
yeah.
Right?
Fast.
Go.
Let's go.
You guys are fucking
bro,
insane.
You got trespassed.
I know.
Yo, we gotta fucking turn up tonight, too.